The Democratic Republic of Congo is planning to consider legal protection for its former president. The country's parliament will, at President Joseph Kabila's request, hold a special session to consider legislation providing legal protection for its former leaders, said lawmakers. At the request of the President of the Republic, an extraordinary session will be convened, Lower House Speaker Obin Minaku said. We will examine several items, including the law on the status of former heads of state, the designation of a new member of the Constitutional Court, and the law on the tax to promote industry, he added. It remains unclear when the session would take place. Under the Constitution, former presidents already receive broad immunity from prosecution as senators for life. The news could be a sign that President Kabila intends to step down ahead of the December 23rd polls, though he has refused to publicly commit to leave office.